मॉर्निंग नंदा पैसेंजर आई एम डॉक्टर वायरम असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इकोनॉमिक्स सीबीए कॉलेज बोडीनाड सब्जेक्ट इकोनॉमिक्स ऑफ एडवर्टाइजमेंट द वेरी हेल्पफुल टू द इकोनॉमिक डेवलपमेंट एडवर्टाइजमेंट द प्रोडक्ट ऑन द सोल्ड वेरी हेल्पफुल टू एडवर्टाइजमेंट द रोल ऑफ एडवर्टाइजमेंट इज वेरी हेल्पफुल इन प्रमोशन ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट आर एज फॉलोज First one, awareness. One of the important roles of advertising is to create awareness of the product or service such as a brand name and price. The awareness of the product or services can be created through the highlighting the unique features of the brand. Nowadays, due to strong competition, it is not just sufficient to create awareness, but top of mind awareness is needed. The second only information is very helpful to the product information. Advertising is helpful, helps to the information to target audience about the product. The providing information is closely related to creating awareness of the product. Potential customers must know about a product. Such as a product features or use, the product information is very much required. Especially when the product is introduced in the market or when product modification is undertaken. Proper product information can help the consumers in their purchase discussion. Third one, persuasions. When the business firms offer the similarly products, the firm must not only inform the customers about product availability but also influence them to buy it. Though convenience message the markets try to the private reasons regarding the superiority of their products are compared to the other available in the market. The persuasions can be undertaken though the creative advertising message. Product dominations at trade fairs offering free gift, the premium offers and organization contest. The fourth one, attitudes. Promotion is required to build or support attitudes in the mind target audience. The audience market expert the target audience to the developed favorable attitude towards in the brand. Positive attitude towards the brand and help to increase its sales. Though promotional techniques like advertising, the marketer can correct negative attitude towards the brand. If any negative attitude can also create though public relations and advertising. The fifth one, reminder. If target customers already have a positive attitude towards the farm product or services, then a reminder objectives may be necessary. The reminder objectives is because the satisfaction customers can be targeted for the competitor appeals. Well, the established brands need to the reminder the customers about the presence in the market. For instance, the Raymond, the complete men, the campaign is designed to the Raymond is the customers. The remain the customers. The remainders the again purchase on the commodities. Very helpful to the remainder. The sixth one, brand loyalty. The advertising help to the develop brand loyalty. Brand loyalty results in the repeat purchase and the favorable recommendation to other by the existing customers. Sales promotion, effective personal selling, timely and efficient direct marketing and other the techniques help to the develop brand loyalty. The seventh one, brand image. The role of advertisement, the brand image is helpful to the develop good image of the brand in the minds to target audience. There are the several factors that can help to audience. There are the several factors such as a character of the personality that endorses the conduct of the advertising's message, the nature and the type of packing and type of program for the event's sponsor that can help to develop brand image in the minds of target audience. The eighth one, counter competitors claims, the marketer counter the claims made by the major competitors. For instance, competitive advertising is undertaking to the counter. The claim is made by the competitors either the directly, indirectly with help to the great advertising. The marketers can claim the superiority of their brand. The marketer may also undertake aggressive sales promotions. The counters, the competitors in the markets. The ninth one is the expense of the markets. Successfully ad result is the expense of the markets. A market may intend of the expand market from the local level to the regional level, from the regional level to the national level, and from the national level to the international level. For the this purpose of the market may undertake in various techniques of the promotion. The last one, 10th, very important, educating the customers. The promotions may be undertaken to educate the customers. For instance, the advertising is undertaken to educate the audience regarding to the use of the product. Headline operates and so on. Public awareness combinations all educated the public regarding to negative effect of the noise, air and direct pollution, social evils and so on. So the educators customers is very helpful to the sold on the many product. It is very helpful to the role of advertisements, the economic development, very helpful the economic advertisement. Thank you.